Firefighters in Milam County are keeping an eye on a burning oil platform this afternoon. The drilling platform caught fire early this morning. It's just south of the town of Milano. That's about 50 miles northeast of Austin. Crews say the fire is under control and no one has been injured, but it could take up to a week to completely extinguish the flames.